George, there's absolutely no question that there are growing gaps between the haves and the have-nots in the United States and around the world, income, wealth, and skills and knowledge. Yeah. And there are things that we need to do to try to help in the short term. But we also have some systemic structural problems that if we don't come to grips with, our K through 12 education system,
exactly.
You know, the escalating cost of college education, our immigration policy makes no sense whatsoever with regard to competitiveness.